What are you doing here? I thought you had detention.
I was supposed to, but Madam Pince let me off with a warning.
Well, that's a first.
I got lucky. Some Fithia triggered a Gemino curse in the restricted section, so she has her hands full.
What does that mean?
Well, if you thought the library was crammed with books before, you should see it now.
Really?
They're all the same book, Kevin.
Oh, right. Well, cheers to your good fortune, then. I'll see you later.
Now, let's see what secrets Miranda's journal has to share. I'm so glad Madam Pince didn't confiscate you. Now that was lucky. Problem. How do I get people to shut up and listen? Solution. Perhaps a distraction? Bogies? Or bat bogies? That's why she invented the bat bogey hex? To get people to be quiet long enough to hear what she had to say? That's weird. Her sisters must have teased her a lot. And she was the youngest of eight. And this entry. It says Miranda wanted to give her man a magical bouquet of flowers. And her sisters told her the incantation was Tarantallegra. But that's the dancing feet spell. Oh, how mean. They tricked her into casting the wrong spell. On their own grandmother. It's no wonder she wanted to write books on proper spellcasting.
Oh!
Sir Nicholas! Sorry, I didn't see you there. No, that's not what I meant. You just startled me. Right. You were saying something about proper spellcasting. That's what Miranda says in her journal. What happened? Couldn't you straighten them? I think that's why Miranda wrote her book. She wanted everyone to have a chance to learn magic, without the complications. But there's still one thing I don't understand. It's obvious Miranda put a lot of thought into this journal. Why did she leave it behind? I suppose young witches can be unpredictable. And mean. Huh?
Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Ha!
Ah!
Hmm.
Wow.
Oh.
Ugh. Aww. Ah. Oh.
Thank you.